want a girl like her, a frail and fluffy beauty. Why can't a fellow ever once prefer a solid girl like me? She's a frowdy little bubble with a flimsy kind of charm, and with very little trouble, I could break her little arm. Why would a fellow want a girl like her, so obviously unusual? Why can't a fellow ever once prefer a usual girl like me?
Her cheeks are a pretty shade of pink,
but not any pinker than a rose.